we see that this is from a first person's point of view. So this narrator is talking about her childhood in La Quinta Simoni, and she talks about her life, about her family, her uncle, her grandmother, and stuff. And we see in the last paragraph, the narrator says that those evenings I shared with my grandmother have nourished me throughout my life. So the fact that she says they've nourished her throughout her life, we can say that now she's an adult. Whereas in the rest of the story, we can see that this is from a point of view of a child who's like, counting bats and spending time under trees, playing in the garden, stuff like that. Thus, we can say that the passage is best described as that of an adult reflecting on a typical day of a young childhood. Hence, we choose option C.